in a single day on this planet, more than 360,000 people are born. The more people we have, the more complex our needs become. The more complex our needs, the busier our cities become. The busier our cities, the smarter we have to be. And those needs can change in the blink of an eye. As young people, we want our city to inspire us and enlighten us, to excite us and surprise us. As parents, we want our city to be safe and secure, reliable like clockwork. And when we're older, we want to know them and be empowered by them, a place of endless opportunity.
But that's a lot to expect from a city.
Because sometimes things don't work as intended. The lights go out, the traffic jams, and for all our clever designs and plans, it feels like our system just can't take it. We need something new.
We walk around with the entire collective of human knowledge, with more technology than they used to get to the moon, right in our pockets.
So why don't we use it?
Lives shouldn't be made to fit a city. Cities should be made to fit our lives. We're going to build it from the ground up with all the data we can round up, precinct by precinct.
The smart city.
We've got the ideas and the expertise,
connecting research degrees and industries, turning big ideas into realities.
We'll innovate and collaborate with business and government, the community and anyone that wants to be a part of the unity in creating tomorrow. It's QUT, it's IFE, the Institute for Future Environments.